tips all along had generated interest in the Washington, D.C., area, and a tip from the general public placed him in Northern Virginia, Gallagher said. Image: FBI Most Wanted Fugitive Walter Yovani Gomez. Walter Yovani Gomez, Federal Bureau of Investigation. He added that Gomez is expected to be extradited to Newark and face charges of murder and racketeering. Gomez was a known member of the MS-13 gang from Honduras and entered the U.S. illegally, the FBI said. His name was added to the most wanted list in April, and the Bureau had offered a reward of up to $100,000 for information leading to his arrest. The FBI said Gomez is a suspected co-conspirator in the murder of a man who was found in a New Jersey apartment with his throat cut and stabbed 17 times in the back. The victim was suspected of socializing with a rival gang and was allegedly ordered to be killed by MS-13 leaders. Related: dozens of suspected gang members captured in Los Angeles raid during a rally in Huntington, West Virginia, earlier this month. President Donald Trump praised law enforcement and immigration officials for cracking down on gang members, particularly MS-13. "We are taking the fight to the drug smugglers, human traffickers, and the vile criminal cartels like MS-13 who are being thrown out of our country so quickly you can't even count," he said. "We are liberating American communities from these vicious, violent gangs."